Hey guys, long time no see, I know, but I'm last minute deciding to vlog my day because I kind of have the week off work, so I feel like I will have time to put this video together and post it by Sunday. But we are going to do a little come tattoo with me day in the life type of thing. I have 4 tattoo appointments today, so I'm going to go get supplies, do that, bring you guys with me for whatever else I do. That's the New York ambiance in the background. But also my best friend Lily is in town, so I'll probably end up seeing her too, and her little sister, who I love. But that's kind of the plan. Okay, let's go to Unimax.
We have to do a fit check. This is it. I don't know who sent me this dress, but this is from PR. This I thrifted, but I'm pretty sure it's on Coach. And then my shoes I thrifted as well. Then wearing my little amethyst and pearls and shit. And my little necklace that was also sent to me. And yeah. We are now going to Unimax, which is like the tattoo and piercing supply store here by Canal Street. So we're gonna go there, print out some stencils, and yeah.
My stencils. Looks like it all got jammed, but yeah.
Stencils. They're cute. So I got home and I had some crackers and I just took everything out to get ready to set up because they're on their way, my friends. And yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. I low-key forgot to vlog, but honestly, it was very boring anyways. I finished the tattoos and I'll put them on the screen somewhere. I did 4 tattoos. I did like a little bow and another little bow for her best friend. So they got little matching tattoos, which is cute. And then I did the little words wake up on her friend's leg. And then I did on her other friend, his cat, like a funky little cat version of his cat on his leg. And then, yeah. And then I literally got so fucking tired and went to sleep hella early. So it would have been very boring anyways. But I'm gonna vlog today, so it's gonna be like almost like a 2-day vlog, a little bit. But today I am going with my best friend and her little sister to tour New School because her little sister might want to go there. And then we might go to this thrift store that I like in Brooklyn because they want to get some stuff for themselves and whatnot. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready right now and put some makeup on, get my outfit together, and then I will be back when I'm looking presentable and cute. Okay.
Okay guys, I'm all ready now, and I wanna show you guys the fit. Here she is. This little top, I think is from Shop Looks Guy. This is from Brandy, where I work. And then shoes are like little Mary Jane shoes. And my bag is my boyfriend's mom's. So yeah, this is the look. And now I'm going to meet up with my friend Lily and her sister Sasha to get smoothies.
Okay guys, here's Lily and Sasha. We got green smoothies to be health. Now we're going to New School so Sasha can see it. Okay, we finished the tour. How do you feel?
It was great. I loved it.
Feeling good.
She's a future New School student, guys. We're gonna go to 10 Foot Stella, whatever the fuck. It's in Brooklyn. It's a thrift store.
then we're gonna eat lunch and do cute stuff. So I will be filming everything.
Guys, a news alert.
I just ordered a Balenciaga bag, $2,600. It's out for delivery right now.
It's hot as fuck right now. We're waiting for the train. Okay, we're at Temp with Stella. Look at what Lily got. She's getting her and her boyfriend matching military pants.
These are mine, slay. And these are his, slay.
So adorable and cute.
I'm getting me and Jared matching.
Did you find anything?
They had so many good overalls, but I don't want to have to go through cutting them because I'm lazy.
And then we're gonna go to Martha's Bakery. We are now at the yummy ass bakery. There's so many fucking options. We got, I got a triple berry pie. Lily got a, what is it?
Strawberry banana slice of cake.
And then Sasha.
Oreo cheesecake and coffee.
Okay, yeah. I'll show you guys the deliciousness when it gets here. Look how motherfucking adorable. Mine looks kind of like vomit, but you know what? It's really yummy. Okay, well, now we're going to a little spiritual store where I got my tarot cards, and we got stuff to go. Okay, I'm like really winding down, feeling tired and gross and sticky. So we're gonna go to my apartment now. Ooh, flowers. Maybe I'm gonna get some flowers, actually. Look at the flowers I got, guys. I'm gonna make little bouquets when we get home. Okay, we kind of just sat at my house and did nothing, and now we're gonna go to San Marzano. It's my fucking favorite Italian place here. Very unoriginal of me because I know everyone likes that shit, but we're going because they've never been. Yum. Hey guys, so after dinner I just went home and I just got out of the shower. My makeup's kind of everywhere. Now I'm gonna just like chill and do a face mask, maybe watch a movie, and that's about it. So I'm probably just gonna end the video now, but for everyone that watched the whole thing, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'm trying to upload more often, so I will do my best to do that. But you guys can follow my Instagram or my social medias are gonna be linked too. But yeah, okay, bye. Thanks so much for watching.